It is not acceptable for officials within the executive branch of government, I don't care whether they're with the CIA, with the Department of Defense, or otherwise, to come in and tell us that we can't debate and discuss the appropriateness of military intervention against Iran. It's un-American, it's unconstitutional, and it's wrong. And I hope and expect that they will show greater deference to their own limited power in the future, into the power that belongs to Congress.
Join Senator Lee in making the decision to also support the War Powers Resolution. I wanted to hear the intelligence first. What I hear was less than satisfying, but one of the arguments that's been bandied about in public, I think, is particularly insulting to logic, the Constitution, and the intent of our founding fathers. The argument has been made that the use of authorization of force voted on in 2002 to go to war with Saddam Hussein and his government is justification for anything they want to do in Iraq today, including killing an Iranian general. I see no way in the world you could logically argue that an authorization to have war with Saddam Hussein has anything to do with having war with people currently in Iraq. I think we need to have a debate about separation of powers.